So students, today we are going to perform the practical, that is cell culture, bacteria and fungus disease. Okay, so before going to start the practical, one should know what is cell culture. Okay, so the cell culture means what? If I provide you a culture, okay, what is mean by culture? Culture means the lot of organisms. Or more than two types of organisms, okay, which is present, it is called as culture. Number of colonies are present together, it is called as the culture. The cultures are two types, that is mixed culture as well as pure culture. Okay, so what is mean by the mixed culture? So in that more than then pure culture, only single type of organism is present, it is called as the single culture. Okay, that is the pure culture. Suppose the culture is of E. coli, culture is of Staphylococcus aureus, culture is of Pseudomonas aureus. So this is a pure culture. So how you are going to obtain the pure culture? Yes, in our next practical we are going in detail of it. That is the strip plate method, spread plate method. Okay, so we are going in detail of that also. But before going to start that pure culture, how to isolate pure culture. Today we are going to see what is subculture. So once you got this pure culture, okay, once you got this pure culture, suppose the culture of E. coli. So how you are making this E. coli? From the wastewater. Collect the wastewater, okay. After that, dilute it properly. After dilution, you can reduce the population. Okay, suppose this is the test tube number 1. This is test tube 2. After that, test tube 3 is there. 4th one. So near about 5 test tube you will take. So this is the 5th one. Okay. So it is all are having important ones. So what you should do, take the collect wastewater first in the flask. After that, add 1 ml. In this small test tube, you should take 9 ml of distilled. 9 ml distilled water. Okay, आपको यहाँ पे 9 ml distilled water हरे test tube में लेना है. After that, from that collected wastewater, add 1 ml of sample in it. Okay, in this. After that, transfer it into the second, then third and fourth, and same repeat the procedure till 10^-5. Means 10^-1 to -5 you got. So here you are reducing the population. Okay, and once you reduce the population and you got the pure culture of E. coli, after that you have to subculture. How to preserve the pure culture? Okay, so you can preserve the pure culture by subculturing process. That is periodic transfer. What is mean by subculturing? Subculturing is nothing but the periodic transfer. Periodic transfer. Means what? Once you get this pure culture, after that, you have to store it into the refrigerator first, okay? And once, after 1 to 2 weeks, in refrigerator we can preserve the pure culture near about 2 to 3 weeks. So after 2 weeks, take out that pure culture, okay? And stick it on the Starburst flask. Now what is Starburst? Okay. So composition of nutrient agar, peptone 0.5 gram, beef extract 0.3 gram, yeast extract 0.3 gram, distilled water 100 ml, agar 1.5 gram, NaCl each of added. Okay, and all these are the raw material, or these are having the sources for chinox. What is chinox? Chinox have the carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus. So these are required for the growth of organisms. Okay, and once you sterilize it properly along with test tubes. Okay, so after that, aseptically, so you have to wipe the area, working area first. Okay, after that, you have to lighten the burner. Once you lighten the within this media you have to strip. Okay, if you pour the media into the test tube and you tilt or you keep this test tube at 45 degree angle, so you will get the agar like this. It is called a slab. Okay, here you got the maximum surface area for stripping. Okay, you got the maximum surface area for stripping. So it is called as slab. It is a slab. And this is used as compared to slab. Slabs are generally used for the subculturing of organisms. Okay, for the subculturing of organisms.
For subculturing of bacterial culture as well as fungal culture, what we have to do, firstly we have to prepare the nutrient agar. So for that, what we require, peptone beef extract. Okay, so I will add it one by one. So this is beef extract. So I weigh the beef extract, that is 0.3 gram. Okay, so I will add it into again this flask. So this is the yeast extract. So I weigh the yeast extract 0.3 gram, and again I will add it into the flask. So this is agar agar powder, bacteriological agar agar powder. I weigh this agar agar powder 2 gram, Okay, it is 2.1, so I will manage it. Okay, I will reduce the quantity of it. So 2 gram of agar agar you have to take, but theoretically it is 1.5 gram. Okay, so I will again add it into this flask. Pinch of NaCl is added into it. It acts as an electrolyte, as we know. Now I will add the 100 ml distilled water in it. So students, this is 100 ml distilled water. So I will pour it into the flask. Okay, like this. Properly mix this. Okay. And after that we have to heat it and plug it. Cotton plug is necessary. Okay, now I will heat it. So students, I wrap this test tubes. Okay, sorry, I prepared the cotton plug for this test tube. Now I will wrap this test tube with the help of paper, like this. It should be less, so for that. Okay. So we have to tie this flask. See here. Tie this very well for proper sterilization. I started the autoclave previously for preheating. Now it is ready. So after that, I will keep two Petri plates in it. So this is 2 Petri plates. This one and this one. So I will wrap it properly. Okay. I am keeping only 2 test tubes because I kept test tubes, 5 test tubes for subculturing. Okay, so like this you have to wrap it and tie it again. So boil it properly. Okay, so we prepared the nutrient agar, heat the ingredients in it, boil this properly, then wrap it with the newspaper and keep it into the autoclave. Complete dissolution of the all ingredients in it. Now I will keep, I already kept the nutrient agar media along with Petri plates and test tube. Okay, now I will close this lid of the autoclave. Okay, and after that tie this knob properly. See here, pressure gauze is there, working valve. You have to tie the release valve. Okay, opposite side knobs you should tie properly. So I wipe this area first. After that I will take out this sterilized plates, Petri plates, along with the test tubes. So
Our media is sterilized now. Now we will perform the subculturing. Okay. This is the media. These are test tubes. Don't open the test tubes as well as petri plates outside the burner, and this media also. You should open all these things within the burner. Okay. So now these are the test tubes. Okay, I will take one by one. So this is media. So you should hold the media with napkin. By using your this baby finger, take out the cotton. Okay, then just heat it, flaming, that is the sterilization again. And this cotton you should take out by these fingers. Okay, and pour this media into this test tube. Near about like this. Again, heat it, flame it. Okay, so I pour the media into this test tube. Now, what should I do? For subculturing, we require the slant. Okay, so I will tilt this position. I will tilt this test tube at 45 degrees Celsius, so it becomes slant. Okay, I will keep it here. So now it becomes solidified, and after that I will repeat the position this procedure for rest of the test tubes. Yes, now talking about stab, so same procedure you have to repeat. Just take out the cotton plug of test tube, pour the media in it. Okay, and after that keep this test tube as it is into the test tube stand. Okay, so it becomes solidify, it is a stab. So I will prepare stab, one more stab. Yes, now our slant and stab will become solidified. Yes, for subculturing purpose, see here on this plate, there are yellow color colonies are there, there is a white color colony is there, pink color colony is there, and this dark color, that is black, that is fungal species is also there, and white fungal species is also there. See here at this point, the white fungus is also there. So I will check either our slants are solidified or not. So it is not solidified yet. Yes, for subculturing we prepared the slants. Now they are solidified. See here. ये देखो ये solidify हो गए. These are the slants. Okay. आपको दिख रहा होगा. There is a curve. यहाँ पे आपको curve दिखेगा. Okay. See. तो ये जो है यहाँ पे हमें maximum surface मिलता है streaking के लिए. Okay. So now these are the pink color colonies, yellow color colonies. So I will take one of the colony. See here, it become red hot in color. The nichrome wire loop. Now it is sterilized. After that, open the plate within the burner. Then pick one colony. So I will pick the yellow one first. Okay. Now I will keep this plate aside. After that, I will take the slant just heat it flaming is important after that streak on the slant on the surface like this okay then again flame it keep the cotton plug sterilize it again and keep it aside and label this test tube as yellow colony okay after that I will take the second okay second slant before that I will pick the colony again repeat the procedure okay just take this nichrome wire loop like this now I will take the fungal culture I will take the white fungal culture which is already grown on the plate okay close it again then I will take this slant okay after that I will streak it here like this on the slant I will label it as a fungal culture white fungal okay and again heat it keep aside after that the strap is there so this is the strap see here so this is the strap on this strap there is a how we are just inserting the needle here okay pick a colony so in strap the growth of organism in the agar okay so I will take again the yellow color colony here and just I will add it into the this strap so like this you have to insert don't streak here just insert the loop and take out okay so like this the streaking of the strap is there so now our culture is ready okay now our culture is ready so this is actually I added the yellow color colony here streak yellow color colony so I will repeat this procedure for next slant that is working culture and stock culture so this is the subculturing of the fully grown organism okay so what is subculturing transfer of the fully grown organism from previous media to freshly prepared media it is called as the subculturing okay so I will repeat this procedure for rest of the test tubes so now my almost all test tubes are ready so this is the working culture of yellow color colony this is working stock culture of the yellow color colony and like this I prepared all the slants I will keep it into the incubator for incubation purpose and once it become growth is there I will share the result with you okay